Huntington Beach police confirmed that an officer-involved shooting occurred at the beach Saturday afternoon as the U.S. Open of Surfing was underway nearby. The shooting involving an unidentified man occurred about 3:15 p.m., police department spokeswoman Jennifer Carey told The Times. There is no current public safety threat, the injured man was taken to a hospital, and his condition is unknown, Carey said. It was not clear what prompted the shooting. In one video taken at Sandy's beach shack, rapid gunfire can be heard as witnesses nearby are screaming. Several witnesses posted photos on Twitter of the scene after the shooting. One photo showed police officers with guns drawn standing over the man lying on his back. Huntington Beach Fire Department personnel were also on scene as onlookers stood nearby. This is a breaking news story that will continue to be updated.